if you've remote started your Nissan Kicks, once inside, press the brake pedal and push the start switch, and that enables the vehicle to be driven.